I'm Stephanie Simerly, and I'm a wind tunnel test engineer supporting the Quesst mission. My role is to support wind tunnel testing, specifically in the 8x6-foot supersonic and 9x15 low-speed wind tunnel complex. Our facility can now go as low as Mach 0.25, all the way up to Mach 2, which is about 1,500 miles per hour. I actually think it's a perfect fit for me because I'm a very hands-on person. I enjoy playing with hardware, and I enjoy seeing the variety of things that we get to do in wind tunnels. I was born and raised in a rural area in the foothills of East Tennessee. We didn't have much, but my parents worked extremely hard to ensure that my brother and I had everything we needed. Without their love, without their dedication, without their endless efforts, I don't know where I would be, but I certainly wouldn't have these amazing opportunities that I have now. We have two dogs, Apollo and Winston, and they keep life very interesting. Winston and Apollo actually get to play outside every day that it's not raining. Apollo prefers the frisbee. Winston prefers the soccer ball. My husband and I actually started going out west and fell in love with the southwestern United States. We discovered slot canyons when we went out to Escalante. You're scrunched into this place where on each side of you is just, you know, millions of years of sediment stacked up, and you get to witness it all thanks to just the passing of water. Working at NASA has been something I've always wanted to do in some capacity. I feel like now I'm living the dream. I get to play with really big toys. These models that, you know, people like to build and paint, and except I get to run them at Mach 2 some days. It's the perfect job for me. The X-59 is going to fly. We're going to get to see something that we've had a direct hand in, hopefully change air travel as we all know it.